Hello, my name's Szelmis Black and I'm an Ayurvedic practitioner. The beginning of this year, I qualified my advanced diploma in Ayurveda through Australian Institute of Higher and Further Education. And it's just been such a phenomenal journey. So if you're listening to this video and you're considering taking the plunge, yes, I'd greatly advise you to do so. Look further, take the plunge. Again, it's been incredibly life-changing for me, not just career-wise, but having this knowledge and ability to be able to, you know, apply these measures and practices and ways of living in and amongst my family life. So yeah, it's been phenomenally like life-changing within our family life. So this year I've started practicing from my home practice, Sativeda natural therapies, and it's really starting to gain momentum and be greatly received within the community. So it's super inspiring. I think the biggest reward is being able to empower people to start taking the initiative to self-heal the body's abilities, you know, in and amongst the right conditions. It's phenomenal. So creating the right environment for the body to heal. So I think that's super empowering. So every individual that you come across, you give them this knowledge and advice, and it's amazing, and it can be life-changing for everyone that you kind of meet and come across. I've also developed a beautiful Ayurvedic skincare range, which has been also greatly received within the community. It's given me another little avenue to share, you know, the love and knowledge of Ayurveda in and amongst markets and festivals. And I've recently done a couple of retreats with workshops, sharing the love and the knowledge of Ayurveda. So it's really rewarding and inspiring. It's a big journey. I'm not going to tell you it's easy, but again, the rewards long-term just greatly outweigh any of the hardship. And once you get to the end, you kind of forget about all the tough times you go through. It's a beautiful family-run college, and you find this beautiful family, our little Ayurvedic community, and I've made such lasting, beautiful friendships along the way as well. So that's really inspiring. This is my little home practice, so having the ability to set up from home, having young children, you know, it really can fit in with your life. So there's all my beautiful little skincare products, all my herbs, massage. So obviously we do a lot of health consults, Ayurvedic bodywork therapies. Within the course you learn all about pharmacology, the herbs, the benefits. So yeah, the sky's the limit where you can take it and what you want to do with this qualification. I think the most important thing is to be really, just inspired. I think that was my biggest thing, being inspired and completely changing our lifestyle and way of being. So it kind of gives you that hope for the future, for more, you know, just a better way of living, waking up with more energy and feeling more vibrant on a daily basis. Through our daily rituals and practices and different herbal support and things like that. So again, it is completely life-changing, and every step of the way, you know, it's such a deep self-healing journey. So there's so many rewards and there's so many amazing benefits that you gain outside of, you know, career, outside of just that qualification. So again, so if you're considering, definitely look further, and you'll be greatly rewarded with just so much hope for the future. I think especially after this year, all the upheaval, I think people are looking at different ways of taking charge of their health and being in control. So a lot of that has been, you know, kind of taken from us this year. So again, being inspired to heal and inspired to make changes in your life for a better future. So thank you for listening, and do it. Just do it. You will be so rewarded at the end in the long term.